Hey yo, what is up and welcome back to the Crypto Galaxy. What's up? You know what it is today. You know it. Top 5 gaming coins to make millions of dollars. Damn, dude, all the gaming coins are just pump-a-lumping. Like, what gaming coin is not pumping? And I have a new gem. I've been talking yesterday about my new gem coming out, and I'm going to reveal it very soon. It's actually a gaming coin. You know, everyone asks me, oh, bro, is it a meme coin? No, wrong. It's not a meme. It's a gaming coin. I'm going to go buy it later tonight. So it's a pretty good crypto. Dude, I found a new gaming coin that's so freaking good. I put it on par with GFAL. Like, this is actually really good. And there's other good gaming coins, too. There's Big Time, Myria, and Wagme Games. They're okay. I don't have any of them, but I think they're fine. Also, there's some more decent picks like PlayZap, Lit Labs, Nakamoto, Playable. They're just honorable mentions. I don't hold any of them, but if you have some, it's fine, dude. But yeah, dude, the freaking game coins, man, they're just going parabolic right now. This is just nuts. Who's pumping my bags? Is it Alex Becker? Is he pumping all the gaming coins? James Briel, thanks for the $2 super chat. Join the VIP best crypto consumer service around. Yes, sir. You guys got to get on the VIP membership. The gem is getting revealed today after the stream. I'm going to go buy it. I'm going to put out the buy alert, and you guys are going to see what my new gaming crypto gem is. So, yeah, just do it. Just join the VIP membership. Just do it. Just do it. Make your dreams come true. See my new gem. It's going on the buy alerts tonight. So thank you for the donation. Do recommend you guys got to check out the membership if you haven't joined already. The new gaming coin that I'm going to buy is going to go out on the buy alerts pretty soon after the stream. See Juniper, what's up? Anna, Kip, Myria going wild. Yeah, Myria is good. It's a Ethereum layer 2, and I think that's a very bullish narrative because I like layer 2s. I like gaming coins, and Myria is a little bit of both. The team is just average. So average team, good fundamental, bad tokenomics, good exchange listings. You know, there's some good and bad to it. So I give it that's a B minus. I think Myria is decent. Where's Myria in the price? It's pumping a lot. How far has Myria gone up? Yeah, it's pumping, man. It's past the all-time high. It's looking pretty good. Giggity, what's up? Ross, Emmanuel, Crypto Storm. I want the first lap. All right. What's up, Mikey B, my moderator? What's up, man? How's it going? Also, shout out to you for being in my ultimate membership. What's up, dude? Drew R, what's happening? Yeah, welcome to the live stream. What's up, DJ Trader, Sad Clown, CG? What does your magic crystal ball say about the Casper retracement? Oh, man, the freaking eight ball. I think Casper will retrace. I've been saying it for a long time. I think Casper is going to retrace eventually. Maybe it pumps to 20 cents before the retracement, but I'm leaning towards a retracement. It can't just keep pumping straight up forever. I mean, long term, it'll keep pumping, but short term, it's going to be some short term corrections. And I'm going to go buy more Caspa later. I have not been buying any Caspa for the past month or two, just because I've been packing my bags with these altcoins. And then once Caspa has a dip, then I'll go buy more Caspa. But for now, I'm focusing on these microcaps, especially the gaming coins. This is where it's at right now. The gaming coins are all pumping. Literally every single one of them has all been pumping. Have you guys seen Big Time? I think Big Time is legit. The only downside is that the market cap is really big, but dang, dude, this is a bullish looking chart. Even before Big Time pumped, I said, yo guys, this is a bullish chart. You should go buy some. Because some people were asking me in Discord, like, hey bro, have you heard of Big Time? I was like, yes, it's bullish. Go buy it. And what do you know? It's pumping. Dang, dude. So whoever bought Big Time, you're up from 20 cents to 60 cents. Congratulations, dude. 3x on Big Time. Not bad. Not bad at all. When is the next gem dropping in Discord? We're waiting. After the stream. After the stream, I'm going to go buy it, and then I'll go drop the buy alert. After the stream. So make sure if you're not on my VIP membership, you got to join. Otherwise, you're going to miss it. What's up, BL? My moderator, thank you so much for the support today. Appreciate it, BL. Is it too late for Lit? I don't know. Is it too late? Probably. If you have to ask, it probably is. Dang, dude. This thing just went straight up. You're probably late. I mean, Lit Labs, it's a really low market cap, but the tokenomics suck. The team sucks. Their past history sucks. I really don't like Lit Labs. I'm not saying you can't make money on it. You can probably make a short-term play on it, but Speaking long term, I really don't see Lit Labs going anywhere. Dude, the Lit Labs founder, I looked him up. He had his past experience. He worked on one gaming app that was in the App Store. The average review was 4.1 stars after 500 reviews. I expect so much more for a microcap gaming coin these days. Like, you got to have a 4.7 star reviews. You got to have 10,000 reviews on the App Store. You have to have a, like, a legit history with, you know, big name projects. But this guy was a nothing. Like, the founder of Lit Labs is just, he's just mediocre, you know? He's not bad, but there's so much better options out there, like GFAL and the new gaming gem that I'm going to go buy after the stream. There's way better options. So, and even still, it pumped a lot. Like, Lit Labs is literally up, you know, 10x. So, you kind of missed it. So, if you want to gamble short term, you missed it. And long term, it's not good. So, I really don't recommend Lit Labs. The Burns, what's up? Good to be alive. CG's Alpha, Today's World. What could be better? What's up, man? Reveal the coin now. Nope. Yo, Summer Spec, what's up, man? Crypto 420. Two more of my ultimate tier members. What's up, guys? Great to see you guys here. Man, I love my ultimate group. You guys are so dedicated, and I know you're down for the Crypto Galaxy trading strategy. Man, the ultimate membership is where it's at. Mukesh says, I really want to join VIP. Can I have a discount, Galaxy? It's expensive in India. Yes, I have a promo code. It's SAVE20. It's in caps, one word. BL, could you put that in the chat? My promo code, it's SAVE20, and that's just one word in caps. And you can use that for $20 off the $99 VIP option. One of my moderators will put that in the chat for you. TGF, hello, reaches Theta's all-time high. We're talking about 200x. What do you think? Yeah, I think so. I think Hello can go a lot. It can go to 10 billion. That's not a 200x though. Actually, yeah, it is close to a 200x. I think it's a 150x, and I think it's possible. I think Hello and JoyStream are very underrated microcaps. The new gem is Gala. No, it's not. I hate Jay Gordon. He's a clown. That Paige Schiller, I cannot stand him. Is the new gaming coin Jasmine? Is the new gem on exchanges? Yeah, it's on Mexi. I got it on Mexi. Cat Neoxa? No, they suck. I've got Cat on the scams list. I looked at it and I hated it. What's the other one you asked about? Neoxa? Another scam coin. All right. These both suck. Please don't ask me about these. I've already looked them up. There's nothing good about them. YCast dumping? It's not really dumping that much. You're all over the place. You're taking promos now for coins. You caught a scam? Or what? Yeah, right.
Get him out of here. Get out.
Loop, thanks for the $10 donation. What do you think about the LSDFi sector? There is Tenet with a good staking stats. I think Tenet's okay. It's not bad. The only problem with Tenet is that they fired their entire team. They had a really good CEO, a really good chief marketing officer, a good COO, and they fired everyone. Apparently, Tenet is owned by some random organization who just hires people to be the face of the project, and then they just fire them. So, Tenet is super sketch. Nobody actually knows who the new team is, if they even have one. Like, no one knows who's running the project anymore, because the CEO got fired from Tenet, so... LSDFi, I don't know what that is. Just liquid staking derivatives. I think it's just whatever. The main thing to look for is layer one cryptos that are making smart contracts. If they have that, that's good. I think Tenet is planning on that. I guess there's some potential in Tenet. I sold it. There's just too much sketchy news with the CEO getting fired. So yeah, thanks for the donation, man. You can get a small bag of Tenet if you want to gamble on it, but... I don't know, dude. It's too many red flags to keep holding that one. How many grams? Joining the membership today. Awesome, dude. Yeah, you got to get on the membership. You got to do it. Just do it. Don't miss the gem. I've got a really good gaming coin. I've got a good one. I just stumbled on it, like, randomly. I was not even planning to buy this. I was planning to buy a different one, and then I was going through crypto bubbles, and I found it on Mexi, and I was like, holy crap, this is amazing. How have I missed this? No one has ever brought this up to me. I just found it on Mexi. Is it too late to buy big time? We need to buy before the pump. Yeah, I think it's too late. I mean, if you're talking short term, it's a terrible entry because it literally just went straight up. So, I don't know. You can get a little bit if you want. It's not bad. I mean, I think it's okay. I think Big Time could come down a little bit to like 55 cents, but it's a great project long term. The founders are incredible. Good team. And it's listed on Coinbase. So you know the Coinbase normies are going to pump your bags next bull run. So long term, it's a good entry now. Short term, I have no idea. Thoughts on Neoxa? No.
No, God, please, no.
What are your thoughts on this? What are your thoughts on that? This is not an acceptable comment. Forbidden comments, Bryson. Forbidden. You cannot say thoughts on insert crypto. 99% chance your crypto is a scam. Nobody knows what it is. I actually know what it is. It's a scam coin. I've already looked it up. It sucks. All right, so please no. You get a slap. You got to bring me alpha. Why is it bullish? What's so good about it? Why should I consider it? Why should we waste everybody's time? Why is this the next best crypto? Why is this gaming coin better than the other gaming coins? There's hundreds of them. Which ones are better than the others? I can't buy all of them. Some of them have to be better than others. So please bring me something alpha, some good information, not this crap of like, oh, what are your thoughts on Nexa? Hey guys, what do you think of this coin? Have you heard of Nexa? What's your opinion on Nexa? No, we don't care. You're not helping anyone. Bonk gaming? No, Bonk is a meme coin. Is it on Tangem? Yeah, it's on Tangem. It's a token. Did you color your hair? No, I just have different lighting, so there's a lot of light. That's all it is. I guess it looks super light today. What's up? Your new gaming coin is Rainmaker. No, it's not. That's a huge scam coin. No way. Dude, Rainmaker is like a negative 99% rug pull. So if you're joking, that's funny. You got me. But if you're serious, you've got issues. I skipped the donation? I did not skip your donation. I read it. Don't worry. I'll read the donations. I don't read them like ASAP, but I'll get to them. Crypto Storm, thank you for the £2. Why is G-Swift on a scams? I don't remember. Let's go see. G-Swift. Let's go take a look. Oh, wow. It's pumping. Okay. I had it on the scams because it was not on any central exchanges. But now it's got BitGet. So that's pretty good. Maybe I can unscam it. And it's pumping a lot. Is it team doxed? All I remember is that when I first looked at GameSwift, it was only on DEXs. And cryptos that are only on DEXs never pump. So, yeah, G-Swift looking fine. I guess it got some exchanges. It got BitGet and it got Bybit. Who's the team? Meet the GameSwift team. Wow, that's a huge team. 30 people? Dang. Who's the CEO? Wojciecha Gruczka? I completely botched that. All right, let's go see. Is this guy legit? Or is he a scammer? The page does not exist. Oh my God. Maybe if I just like search him. Oh my gosh, there's so many profiles. Oh wait, here, is this it? No, that's not it. Yeah, they got to update this stuff. All right, let's go read this. He's a lawyer and an advisor. Da, 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 da. Founder of Starterra. 120 million market cap. Okay, so his best crypto went to 120 mil market cap. This guy is all about pump and dumping. Read this. Read it. He scaled a major fundraising platform to $120 million market cap in its prime. This screams pump and dump. It screams, I want to scam you, and I want to pump my own bag. So this guy is super sketchy, all right? We got to slap him. We're going to punch him, kick him, and slap him. Maybe if he had a better history, I would unscam G-Swift, because I think the rest of it looks decent, but this founder is super sketchy. Like, if you have to say, oh, hey, guys, check it out. I pumped a crypto to a 120 million market cap. What does that tell you? It tells you that his next crypto, he's looking to dump it as soon as he hits, I don't know, 150 million, 175 million market cap. He's just going to dump it on you. So, yep, this is not an alpha crypto. I'm going to keep that on the scams. But thanks for asking. Topher, what's up, dude? What's up? What's good? Yes, BL, this is the promo code, SAVE20. Thank you very much for sharing that. Yep, here it is, SAVE20. Use this on my membership if you want to get a discount, $20 off. You got a million Caspa? Nice, Gray. Congratulations, man. Thanks for all you do. Your group is phenomenal. Hey, thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Yeah, you guys got to check it out. You got to get on the VIP membership. Gray Anderson does recommend it. He says it's legit. Can Cyber Arena, dude, no, dude, it sucks. I looked at it. It's terrible. Cyber Arena, though, the website sucks. The team sucks. It's just awful. Who's pushing Cyber Arena? There's somebody pushing it. And I don't know why everyone's asking about it now. It's not that good. A Sugar Lump, what's up? How's it going? Thank you. Does it work on yearly or monthly? Oh, so if you want the yearly, it only works monthly. If you want yearly, there's a separate promo code, which is SAVE50. BL, could you put that in the chat? Just say that to get $50 off the $9.99 a year membership, the promo code is SAVE50. All right, so there's two different promo codes. SAVE20 off the $99 month, and then SAVE50 is $50 off the $9.99 a year. So there's two different codes. You can use one for each. New gaming coin ICP, we know about it. Oh, how did you know? My new gaming gem is ICP. For the alpha, get on the membership. Yeah, you guys got to get on the membership for the alpha. I've got a new gaming gem that is looking legit. Like, this thing is actually on the level of Games for a Living. It's really good. This is better than Myria, better than Big Time, better than Wagme. And only I'm going to talk about it. I checked. None of the other influencers have covered this gem yet, this gaming gem. None of them. It's only me. I haven't heard any of them talking about this one. Not Archie. Not, well, what's his name? Sepral. Nobody else. Thoughts on Phantom? Skylar, Peter, this is a forbidding comment. You cannot say, what about this? What are your thoughts on that? No. Dude, I had Phantom last bull run. I made 100x. I made so much money on Phantom. I turned $50 into $5,000. So now it's just like an old normie coin. There's nothing good about it. It's too old. You need new coins to make 100x. The old ones are just pump and dumps. Mr. Vault, what's up? CG, let's get people in the Discord or adrenaline junkies that cannot wait for the gem reveal. And they started buying XRP and HBAR. Mukesh, thanks, CG, for giving me eye vision to spot scams earlier. I used to think everything is bullish. Yeah, anytime, man. Glad to help. It is really important to not be holding the scam coins, and it's also difficult to spot them. I think most people that you listen to, they don't really explain which cryptos are bad. They just tell you everything is bullish, but I'm very realistic. I try to, like, tell people most of the coins are really sketchy and scammy. You know, XRP sucks, HBAR sucks, ICP sucks, Cardano sucks, Phantom sucks. They all suck because of the pre-allocations to the team and the people in the pre-sale. They all just dump on you. So the tokenomics are really bad, and the pre-allocations always indicates, you know, a pump and dump. Yes, Neon looking good, man. Neon is solid. Dang, another VIP gem incoming. What's up, CG? What's up, Leojan? It's coming, man. Get your cash ready. Get your cash ready on hand. The buy alert is going to drop. I'm going to go buy it pretty soon. It's on Mexi. I just got to go move some funds over. Cheers to buying Caspa at a penny. Up 130K? Whoa, nice, man. It's consolidating at your all-time high. You people crying over Caspa dipping. Need to quit being PSEs. Yep. Shrapnel scam. It's so bad, dude. I don't recommend any gaming coins that are just like a single one-off game. You need a gaming ecosystem or like an entire entire world or something. You can't just have like a one-off game. It's not going to last long. All right, so Shrapnel going to the scams list. Don't get me wrong, bro. I love first-person shooter games. It looks fun, but it's going to be a pump and dump. and you're taking a huge risk of getting dumped on. I prefer, you know, gaming platforms that actually support multiple games. It's a blockchain, you know, people can build on it. That's better than just like a freaking one-time game. A one-time game is going to come and it's going to go. It's going to be gone just like that. You're going to forget about it. Portal coin, I've heard of it, and I looked at it, and I did not see anything good about it, so probably bad. Peter, thank you for the 20 knock. Appreciate it. ICG, could you provide an opinion on Amino? All right. I can make an opinion on Amino if I pull it up. Let's go see. Amino. Is this a gaming coin? Chart looks good. It's not showing the fully diluted market cap. Oh, nice. It's on Mexi and a few exchanges. That's pretty good. Now the ultimate truth. What is this? When you join Amino, it pays. What? That just sounds sketchy. Like, what do you mean you join? Oh, it pays to be healthy. How does this work? Improve your health and fitness while earning ammo you built in your wallet. No, that's a scam. Any crypto that says, you know, pay to eat food, pay to go take a walk, pay to go watch a movie, pay to go, you know, feed your dog, it's just stupid. Where's the money coming from? It's coming out of thin air, right? That just sounds like a Ponzi. Dang, you earn money for lifting weights? Hey guys, I'm going to the gym with my Amino. I'm gonna go on a run and they're gonna pay me Amino coins. This just sounds terrible. This is so stupid. Like, I understand some people will do this, but I swear, dude, there's no such thing as any health or fitness crypto that has ever survived and made it to the top 100 of the crypto market cap. None, ever, because it's just stupid. It's all around stupid. Please do not ever buy any coin that has to do with this category. It's just all around stupid. But thanks for the donation. Thanks for asking. Just giving you my honest opinion. And a few slaps. No, shrapnel does not have more potential than Big Time. Big Time has a proven team. I think the Big Time team came from... What is it? Axie Affinity? Or is it Decentraland Mana? I think it's Decentraland Mana. Which Decentraland Mana is a gaming coin that hit the top 50 market cap. Who is the people on Shrapnel? They have no history, no track record. Nobody knows who those people are. So they have potential. But there's way more potential in somebody who actually proved his past history already. And now he has a new coin. What exactly is the Big Time? Multiplayer action RPG. Open game economy. I don't know all the details about it, but the team on Big Time is legit. And they've already paid for a Coinbase listing. What does Shrapnel have coming through? I doubt Shrapnel's getting on Coinbase. ACG, I called Sepral a CG Junior and he got pissed off and started talking crap about you. Called you a dishonest person. What a loser. I don't know much about this guy, but I keep hearing him. I hear that he just copies me. Which is true. People show me clips where he would like say things. That's exactly what I would say. Word for word, he would copy things that I say. He's also copied things like my thumbnails and titles, which is not a big deal because everyone kind of copies everyone. But what does he mean? I'm being dishonest. What am I being dishonest about? Like, seriously, like, tell me. If I'm being dishonest about anything, I'll change it. Neoxa, I don't have them mixed up. They're both scams. Nexa sucks and Neoxa sucks. I know they're different. They both suck, GJ. They're bad. I'm sorry. I don't like either one. TG, please don't ban me. I need to know your thoughts so I can properly diagnose you. Your therapist called out sick today.
Get him out of here! Get out!
FCON 1 million market cap gaming coin. All right, I'll give you my thoughts on it because you actually said something. You said something about Coinbase and Binance. All right, so let's see. Oh my gosh, dude, this thing looks like a rug pull. -93%? Are you serious, dude? This is so bad. How is this a gem? This is dead. Do not buy this one. Do not buy this, please. Is it too late to buy Caspa? No. Caspa's probably going to go to $10 next bull run. So it still has 100x potential. Caspa is like 84% of my portfolio. It's way up there. Fun fact, the channel is very unique. CG was the first crypto YouTuber, non-miner, to find Caspa. CG found Caspa and was the first to make a crypto video about buying Caspa. Yes, I was. This is true, BL. And BL speaks from her experience. Because BL, you've been watching me since like 10 months ago. I was the first YouTube channel who found Caspa and actually like went all in Caspa when it was under a cent. The only other YouTube channel making Caspa videos was Son of a Tech, but he's a miner and he sold all his Caspa for mining expenses because a lot of the miners don't actually understand that Caspa is a long-term gem. They just think that they have to jump from new Palcoin to new Palcoin. BlockX, I looked at it yesterday. The team is anonymous. It's a scam coin. Anonymous team. It's a deal breaker for me. I'm not going to buy it. What do you think of Nyoxa? No, dude. No. Get out of here. Forbidden comments. No. You cannot say those things. What do you think of this? What do you think of that? Hey, Crypto Josh. CG, you're the best, bro. Loving the ultimate membership. Definitely worth the money. Thanks for helping me make billions and billions. Awesome, man. Yeah, shout out to you, Crypto Josh, my ultimate member. You guys got to check out the ultimate membership. You get much more direct contact with me. You can kind of just trade with me directly and just get direct message support with me. So this is like the top of the crop, the premium tier. This is the best one. So get on the ultimate membership. I'm only taking two more people because I'm trying to keep this group as small as possible. All right, so just do it. If you really want to fast track your success in crypto and join like the elite tier, I just recommend get on the ultimate membership. Limited spots available. Do recommend it. So shout out to you, Crypto Joss. And I think I've got a few other ultimate memberships members in here today. So shout out to all you guys. XPB, I don't remember that one. Myria is pumping. Yeah, well, like no crap, it's pumping. They're all pumping. We know. Hey guys, Myria is pumping. Like, really? No way. if you had to pick one, Myria or GFAL? Definitely GFAL. The team is way better. And I know GFAL is not going to rug me. Don't get me wrong. I think Myria is good. But if you look at the charts, GFAL is actually kind of going up slowly, organically. It's steady growth. There's none of this crazy overnight parabolic spikes. And also, Alex Becker has nothing to do with GFAL, which is good because Alex Becker is notorious for pump and dumping tons of cryptos every day. So Alex Becker all of a sudden says, hey guys, I'm working on Myria, and then boom, it just pumps. So obviously I missed the pump. Obviously he could dump on us. His followers could dump on us. He could quit the project. Alex Becker talks about so many random different cryptos every single day. He doesn't really pledge any, you know, allegiance to any like specific crypto. At least what I do is I pick specific cryptos I like and I just hold them long term. But Alex Becker is not a long term holder. And Myria just went straight up parabolic. So it looks like you missed the pump. But I think they're both good long term. Myria market cap is 88 million and the GFAL market cap is 66 million. So I think GFAL just looks better. Do you still hold Elon? No, I sold that like 6 months ago. Do I still hold Elon? Yeah, so did you get a discount on the VIP membership? You got to use the promo code SAVE20 for $20 off the $99 option. And then the other promo code is SAVE50 for $50 off the $9.99 a year option. If you want to join Ultimate, there's no promo codes just because this is a really exclusive tier with limited spots available. The price is the price that you see. Naka was on the scams list months until it pumped. Now it's an honorable mention. Yes, Nakamoto has been unscammed by some miracle. I don't know how, but it just got unscammed. It's crazy. Peter, thanks for the super chat. Could you check out, give your opinion on Passage? All right, let's go see. What is, what is Passage? Passage. Oh, I've seen this before. There's something bad about it. I can't remember. Is it the listings? No, it's on Mexi. What does it do? I've already looked at it and I didn't like it. What is this? Made for creators? Social tools? What in the world is this? I don't know, dude. This thing just looks goofy. I don't even understand what it is. Like, if you can't tell me what it is in the first page, I don't know what it is. Producing immersive 3D worlds and experiences. Producing 3D worlds. It's a layer one proof of stake. Oh, cool. It's a layer one. Blockchain agnostic. Oh, I think I remember. I think it's a layer one that's not making smart contracts. Like, there's no smart contracts. Oh, wait, it is. Interesting. How's the chart? Chart looks pretty flat. It's pretty cheap. It's on Mexi. How old is this? September? Not bad. Who's the team? I looked up the team once, and I can't remember who they were or what they do. I wish they would make it easier to find the team. No one ever makes it easy. Like, hey, here's the team. Oh, wait, here it is. Okay, here's the team. Okay, founder is Errol Avralino. Please have a LinkedIn page. Is this him? All right, where's Passage? Yes, he's working on Passage. He worked at 3 Division and World Builder. What? What is 3 Division? Interesting. I got to do more research on this. It might have potential. Maybe. I just don't really understand what it is. It looks like they're making a 3D world for what, though? To build, for people to build worlds? It's only on Mexi? They got to get some more exchanges. If you've been out since September, let's see, September, October, November, 3 months, only one exchange? I'd have to do some more research, but thanks for sharing. I think it has potential. I'll have to do more research on it. It might be good. Why isn't Super Chat working? But it is. Other people made Super Chats. What do you mean, why is it not working? I love watching you. Every single coin you mentioned I bought a month ago. Thanks for being my exit liquidity. Big Time is a one-time game. It's not a platform. Yeah, you make a good point, but Big Time has a really good team behind it. So I think there's an exception. There's an exception if you have a really good team and a founder behind it. Gem is ISA? Okay, no, look at the scams list. It's literally right here. It's a scam coin. It's not ISK. I hate that one. Cat, that's another scam coin. It's stupid. I looked at it. It looked terrible. What's your favorite TV show? You're watching it. Crypto Galaxy. It's me. Gosh, why am I so self-centered? Slap me. Need your knowledge. Why the hell has Carl's been doing well? It's just a copy and paste of Casper. That's all it is. You want a free slap? Okay, Abdulaz. Or Abdulaziz. There you go. Does your new coin have more potential than Big Time? Yeah, actually. Dude, this new coin I found, this new gaming gem for the VIPs, I'm going to go buy. The team is super good. Like, excellent. The team is probably as good as the GFAO team. I was really impressed and shocked by how good the team is. Now, the team didn't really have crypto experience, which is fine. You don't need crypto experience, but you need good gaming experience. So it has a good team. More potential than big time? I think in terms of like a returns, yes. It could. The only reason I don't buy big time is because the market cap is too big. Stephen Bate says, hey. Well, hey, Stephen Bate. What's up? ACG, really like your insight. So Caspa still has more potential than Hello. I can't join VIP until a few weeks from now. Caspa has more, I would say, guaranteed potential. Caspa's way better than Hello, for sure. How often does he put out buy alerts? I put buy alerts every few days. Is the Discord active? Yes. Like, really active. What do you mean, is the Discord active? I check the Discord every 10 minutes, and there's already a ton of messages I'm way behind on. Look, 3:01 p.m., a minute ago, George made a chat. There's so many comments. Discord is super active. You got to check it out. Just join. Just do it.
Do it.
Just get on my Discord.
Just do it.
Just do it. Don't let your dreams make your dreams come true.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it.
Ryan Kane. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Just do it.
Should we sign in WAP to subscribe? Yes. You have to use WAP. My payment provider is WAP. Yes.
Nothing is impossible.
Pennysworth says, come join us. With the GIF. DG, I used to have $7,000 in XRP before I subscribed to your channel. Thank you so much. I sold everything and bought Caspa with it. I can sleep well without having to check my portfolio. That's cool, Tony. Glad you got rid of the freaking stupid XRP. XRP is so bad. Alex Becker is all over the map. He is all over the map. Like, if you want to make money on cryptos short term, you have to buy them before they pump. But with Alex Becker, you never know what he's going to do. And he's never going to tell you what he's going to buy before he buys it. So you can never make money short term on Alex Becker unless you're like his close buddy or his close friend. But that's impossible because he has like millions of subscribers. So how does anyone think that being part of one of million subscribers, you're going to get the alpha really soon? You're never going to get it soon. You're going to buy after the pumps. So with that being said, the other way you can make money is just to buy long-term solid projects that you can just hold, and they generally go up in value over time. They don't dump overnight like Alex Becker's pump and dumps. And he doesn't stick with anything long term. He just switches to different cryptos every day. How do I upgrade VIP to Ultimate? Jonathan Samplinski, you got to cancel your VIP on WAP. So sign into WAP.com, cancel VIP membership, and then go back to my website and then sign up for Ultimate. And then if you want a refund for your last VIP VIP payment, just shoot me a message. I'll give you a refund. If you cancel VIP and you sign up again on Ultimate, I'll refund you for your VIP membership. So just cancel VIP and then sign up again right here on the website. There's no way to do it in WAP. You just have to go to WAP to cancel VIP, come back to my website, click the $3.99 a month, and then sign up again. And then just ask me for a refund for VIP. The the separate guy. He got some nerve, man. He's a copycat. Yeah, he is a big copycat, which is fine. I don't mind it, but apparently he talks crap about me. I don't know why he talks so much smack about me. Like, why? What did I ever do to him? TG sent a bio alert for Passage. Oh, yeah, I sent one. That's right. I remember Passage. I used to have it. It had potential. But what happened? There was something really stupid about Passage, like really sketchy. I think the team quit. Oh, that's right. The Passage team quit. Somebody quit, like somebody important quit. That's what it was. I remember now. Is it this guy? I thought he quit. Maybe he joined again. Is that why? It looks like he's back. Because that was months ago. There is a different guy who was the CEO at Passage, but he quit. And he was the reason why I invested in it. Several dude said to his followers that you copied him long before. Yeah, right. I never even knew about him until like a few weeks ago. He's brand new to me. I just heard about him recently. Please review Gary Token, a streaming platform. Okay. Let's go see. Gary Network? Gary Token? Bro, you gotta specify. There's so many Garys. I hate when this happens. I don't know. Is it this one? Gary Network? Holy crap, man. Freaking mother of all rug pulls. Jeez. Negative 96%? That's a scam. If this is the correct one, you need to get out of here. Which coin is his new coin? VIP gets first dibs. You gotta get on the membership. I'm not gonna spill it live. The cheapskate. Shrapnel's a scam. The Patreons with the most members have the least knowledge. Medicaid? No, that's a scam. I hate Medicaid. Do I have... Medicaid's going on the scams list. All right. I'll go check Shrapnel, because everyone keeps asking me about it. Shrap. I'm just saying, man. I've never seen a first-person shooter game that made it to the top. They usually dump at some point, so... Chart looks bullish. It looks decent. I'm not saying it's bad. I just don't see much potential in these one-off first-person shooter games. Like, these types of games just come and go. People will play it, it'll get the hype, but then it's just going to dump. So, I think it's fine. It's not bad. You know what? I feel bad. I'll take it off the scams list. All right. The community has spoken. Shrapnel is unscammed, all right? It doesn't look too bad. Cat looks good after looking at the team. Who's the team? Yeah, that's right. The Passage CEO had quit. Is CG the second coming of Alex Becker? I hope not. That dude is super sketchy. Man, there's so many cryptos. If you really want your crypto reviewed, just make a super chat. Otherwise, I don't have time to like go through all of these cryptos. Native Elite Music, thanks for the $5. Thank you for everything, CG. I'm happy I found you back in January. Most money I ever made in my life, thanks to you, CG. Awesome, man. That's great to hear. I know you've been on my channel for a long-ass time. Congrats on the profits, and thank you so much for the donation and also for your consistent support. That's great, dude. See, this is the benefits of being a long-term holder and just following me long-term. Because I know a lot of people come and go. They go, oh, who's this Crypto Galaxy guy? Can I get a quick pump and dump? No. This is long-term investing. There's going to be a day when gaming coins all start dumping, and it's a thing of the past. And then there's going to be a next narrative. You guys gotta just stick with the program for a few months, because you'll see your portfolio increase as time goes on. It takes time. It takes time to see the pumps. You gotta be patient. Oh, looks like my comment got stuck on Beal's comment. Come on, comments. Unfreeze. Move. Go refresh my page. There we go. Okay. Vin Meister, can't wait for the VIP gem I missed. The ML buy. All right, man, it's coming out. You'll get it soon. This is a good gaming gem. I will admit it's pumping a little bit, but that's because all the gaming cryptos are pumping. The good thing about this new gaming gem is that it's not being does not have anything to do with Alex Becker. It did not go straight up parabolic. It's still a good entry. So it's pretty good. Like, it's a solid long-term entry right now. It's looking good. I'm really excited for this one. And I gave it an A rating, which puts it on par with GFAL. I got really lucky. I just found it on Mexi yesterday. I was going through crypto bubbles, and I found it on Mexi. I was like, wow, hallelujah. This is an amazing gaming gem. This is, like, legit. Because most of these gaming coins have something really sketchy about them. Mint layer on a dip? I guess it could be. I think the Bitcoin layer 2 narrative is going to pick up. I'm on your site to get the VIP. How do I add the promo code? CryptoSUSE, it does not work with PayPal. If you use PayPal, sorry, I don't know how to make it work. It just doesn't work with PayPal. So if you're using PayPal, it's not going to work. I assume you're trying PayPal. I'm sorry. It's just not going to work. Where can we get Carlson? I think Carlson's super risky. Oh, what about Beam? All right, yeah, Beam goes to the scams. Dude, this thing is like down negative 97 million percent. I think it looks terrible. Phenomeno, what's up, man? Thank you. Yeah, hit the like button, please. Hit the like button. Sepral is arrogant and his voice is annoying. You know, I don't really mind if people are arrogant, but you have to be at least like honest and be reasonable. If he says I'm dishonest, then it's like, why? How am I dishonest? What am I dishonest about? LOL, I'm not a cheapskate. I may join your ultimate. All right, just do it. I've only got 2 spots left.
Do it!
Just do it.
Do it!
Get on the ultimate.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Tell us in which exchange will the new coin be available so we can transfer.
Do it!
Mexi. My new gem is on Mexi.
Just do it!
It's actually on quite a few exchanges. It's on Mexi. It's on CoinEx and a few others. So if you're using Mexi or CoinEx, you can get the new gem. And it's on a few more.
Or anyone else would quit, and you're not going to stop there. No, what are you waiting for?
Nah, Medicaid sucks. It had too big of a pre-sale, and they're all dumping. Seems like you look at project mainly focused on the team. Yes, the team is so important. The team is the people who do everything. If you have a team of people who just like want to just make money, they're going to dump on you. But if you have a team of rich people who are not in it for the money, then you have more pumping potential. So you need a team of people with experience and also a team of people who are just generally rich people. Yeah, I sold Passage. That's right, because the CEO had quit. That's why I sold it all. After 9 months, joined your Patreon. Dude, 100 times for the cast call. What do you think of this? What do you think of that? No, you can't make these comments. If you want your crypto reviewed, you got to make a super chat. No thoughts on crypto. What about crypto? What's your opinion on crypto? You get slapped for that. All right, Barry, so no saying that. What MC is the VIP gaming gem? It's a secret. It's pretty low. It's not like a microcap, but it's also not big. It's I'll say this. It's smaller than GFAL, all right? It's smaller than GFAL, smaller than Myria. The cat team worked on games like Witcher, Star Wars Rebellion, some other phone games, decent chance. Art looks like it's starting to go. Oh, interesting. Okay, so they actually worked on some decent games. See, if you say something bullish about the crypto, then I can consider it. Like, who's the team? All right, so it's pumping a little bit. Market cap is unknown. On exchanges. How's the chart? Or the all-time chart? Let's go see the BNB chain chart. How's it looking? Holy crap, man. This thing dumped at the launch. So this might have really bad tokenomics, but it's going back up. It might be fine. I just don't know what the market cap is. Can you tell me what's the market cap for Cyber Arena? I'll take it off the scams list because it sounds like they have a good team. I just don't know what the market cap is, but I think it's decent. It's not that bad, actually. Here, I'll put Cat on the or Cyber Arena. I'll put it on the HMs. You're using credit? Oh, credit card? Oh, okay. If you're using credit card, let me show you. So let's see. Click here. Click on that. $99 a month. And it's going to take you to the WAP page. All right. So here you're on the WAP. Click. Go to here. Add promo code. It's right under. But I'm on the computer. I think if you're on your phone, the promo code might be like above it, but It's here. I swear it's here. The promo code goes right here. So here, save 20, apply, and then that gives you $20 off. So it works. I swear it works. Why is Ultra a scam? Have a lot of partnership and more. The partnerships. Yes, guys, I was wrong. I was so wrong about Ultra. They have the partnerships. The partnerships will pump the bags.
Get out! Get out!
Freaking partnerships, man. You're new here. You don't know how much I hate partnerships. I hate partnerships. Beam is only down 8%. Bro, I'm saying all time, like not just yesterday. Which one is it? There's so many beams. Oh, is this it? Because I was looking at a different beam. I was looking at this one. This thing is down a lot. Is it this one? This is negative 95%, but I think it's the other beam. Maybe I was wrong. I was looking at the wrong one. There's so many cryptos with the same names. Like, if you're going to talk about a crypto that has a really generic name, you got to be specific. Oh my God, dude, the market cap is 716 million? Oh my goodness. This is so big. I mean, oh my, it's on Binance? Wow. Dude, we're getting into normie territory. We're degens, Larissa. We're not normies. We don't do big cap normie coins. What about this? What about that? No. You don't ask those questions. What about Blocktopia? Is the new gem on Tangem? Yeah. Once I buy it, it's going to go on Tangem. And it's really good. I'm excited for this one. You guys are going to be like, holy crap, this thing is great. I mean, it's like putting 10K in my next gem. Dang, that's a lot of money. I don't know if I would put in 10K. Is a discount just a one-off or does it apply per month? Just one time. Yeah, sorry. It's not every month. It's just one time. Why is Rainmaker a scam? Because the price went down like negative 99 million percent. It looks like a rug. DG, I did not get the alert or it's not on my buy alerts because I didn't buy it yet. I'm going to go buy it after the stream. So keep an eye out. The buy alert is coming. No, it's not too late to buy Caspaw. How is this even remotely close to being late? This is super early. Rebel Bots hasn't pumped yet, all-time low about 10 days ago. Rebel Bots? What is that? Is the new gem low MC? Yeah, it's pretty low. It's lower than G-File. It's lower than Mirio. After watching all the crypto YouTube influencers, DG, you're legit. Appreciate you. Wow, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for the support. TG, am I missing something on Mexi when I try to buy the coin? It says deposit transfer, but I have money in the wallet on Mexi. So Tosi, do you have USDT? Because whatever crypto you're buying, it needs to be on the USDT pair, right? So I'm assuming, you said you have money on Mexi, but like what crypto exactly do you have? Because if you have like USDC, Bitcoin, Ethereum, and then you try to go buy a crypto, you can't buy it because you don't have USDT. Most cryptos on Mexi require you to have USDT. So I don't know, like, do you have USDC? If you have USDC, you got to go find the USDC to USDT trading pair and then swap all of your USDC to USDT. But you got to explain, like, when you say you have money, what crypto exactly is it? Yeah, I get it. I get it. Beam's not a scam. I'll take it off. I was looking at the wrong Beam. I was looking at one that there's two Beams and one of them was like negative 99%. I had the wrong one. My bad. I'll unscam the Beam coin. Drop an ultimate discount code? No. It's an exclusive tier. You get a good bang for your buck. I'm not making any promo codes for that. It sells fine just as it is. I'm not going to make a promo code for it. No promo code for Ultimate. None whatsoever. Your cheapskates. Ultimate benefits are pretty good. You get my buy targets. You can see the cryptos that I'm looking at. Also, you get to the private ultimate chat room, portfolio reviews, and priority support with me, direct message support 24/7. And then in Discord, this is what the ultimate group gets. I'm not going to click and show you any of this, but this is the three chat rooms you get. So buy targets are cryptos I'm looking to buy pretty soon, cryptos I'm considering. You can't chat in here. You just see what I'm looking at, like just my targets, target range entries to enter into certain cryptos. The lab, this is cryptos that we're researching, new potential gems. And then ultimate is just kind of like the general chat room for the ultimate tier members. Very exclusive group. It's a small group. So it's pretty quality. Compete? I think it's only on DEXs, right? That's probably a scam. It's all about the partnerships. I know. They believe the partnerships is what it's about. It's not, though. It's not the partnerships. G-Swift a scam because you looked at a team member for 30 seconds? Logan, yes. That's how you got to be with crypto. Dude, haven't you noticed there's so many cryptos? How am I going to go buy all the cryptos? I'm not going to waste my time buying 100 different cryptos. For the criteria that I would buy G-Swift, I would have 100 gaming coins in my portfolio. There's so many cryptos. So this is why I'm super strict. If I don't get impressed with your team's profile history and their LinkedIn page, then I'm just not going to buy it. And then if I'm not going to buy it, it may as well be a scam. You haven't removed Beam? I did, though. I removed it. It's not here. Just end the stream now so we can go buy the new gem. Yeah, I think you make a good point, Furbro. I'll end it soon because I'm getting itchy. I'm itching to go buy it. I really want to go buy it before it pumps a lot. I got to get early. What the heck? All right, time to roll the credits. Thank you for watching Crypto Galaxy. What? Where's my credits? They're not working? What a scam. All right, whatever. You can't see the credits. I don't care. Why are they not showing? All right, well, thanks everyone for the super chats. Thank you to all the 500 plus people watching. Thanks for hitting the like button. Thanks for subscribing. And shout out to all my VIP and ultimate members. Keep an eye out for the buy alert. The gem is dropping tonight. I'm going to go buy it very soon, so you don't want to miss it. So just do it. So just join the membership. Thanks for watching. I'll go see you guys in Discord. All right, so keep an eye out for the buy alerts. Going to come out pretty soon.